Is it harder now to modernize than maybe it was 20 years ago? It, because of all of these new sort of real-time requirements, and you've got cloud and you've got all of these new technologies.
Nowadays, you have all these other complex dimensions. And you think about it, our tech stack, just a number of technologies that exist in an application. I mean, we went from, and we actually did a little bit of studies, we went from like maybe 100 to 150 different technologies, right? To now we have over 1,000 to 2,000 different technologies,
right?
You know, different types of techs inside, you know, your kind of business system application structure, right? So now you've got a lot more moving parts. There's opportunity for any one of those moving parts to create a challenge or disruption. So I think it is harder there, but in some ways it's easier because, you know, you're in a way more fluid world that allows you to kind of stay on top of things should you choose to.